build confidence and skills that could translate back in society. Belonga says she now knows when to ask for help and has built a support system at home, even repairing a relationship with her dad before he died in 2013.
We talked about a lot of things and we worked through a lot of things. So when I lost him, I was in a much different place with him. And I think that being in a good place with my dad, like, helped me in a good place with other people in my life.
Today, Belonga is considered a model inmate, serving as a mentor and passing along the methods that she's learned to her peers. But officials caution that rehabilitation does not guarantee an individual won't return to incarceration.
So just as people who are type 2 diabetics sometimes don't take their meds or eat the wrong thing, we shouldn't expect that to happen with other people with other diagnosed illnesses. But it's really how we respond to that and help people overcome those obstacles that's going to make a difference here in New
York. It's hard to breathe.
Team goes out and they actually